All right, we are back in full dress practice mode here, which speaks to spiritual acceptance, bypasses the intellect, and we are going to talk about God's justice, God's perfect justice, which is the Holy Spirit showing us the end of time where everyone gets the joke. The joke we played on ourselves, we all see through it. We've all seen through it at that point, the end of time. Everything, everyone's all seen through. The Holy Spirit can show that to us right now because it's a fact. To the Holy Spirit, it's present fact that we all have got the joke on ourselves. We say, okay, but just a joke. We don't need it anymore. So we are going to practice reminding ourselves that the Holy Spirit already has this perfect justice for us. God's justice is already here for us. We don't need to change God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to alter God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to rearrange God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to improve God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to denounce God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to praise God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to establish God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to undo God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to block God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to repress God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to challenge God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to push God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to substantiate God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to study God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to identify God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to worry about God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to treat God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to dress up God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to pull down God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to build up God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to scatter God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to gather God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to smooth out God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to rough up God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to reprimand God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to repulse God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to notice God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to move God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to escort God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to lead God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to suggest God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to advise God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to overcome God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to accompany God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to turn God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to direct God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to adjust God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to tune it. It's already here for us. We don't need to calibrate God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to measure God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to consider God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to store up God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to help God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to hinder God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to distribute God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to acquire God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to trash God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to shade God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to ponder on God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to practice God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to encourage God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to bless God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to distance ourselves from God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to produce God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to learn God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to unlearn God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to catch God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to sift through God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to spy on God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to hide from God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to expose God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to protect God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to discern God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to avoid God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to embrace God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to grasp God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to contain God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to detain God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to retain God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to recover God's justice for us. It's already here for us. We don't need to discover God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to make God's justice. It's already here for us. We don't need to do God's justice. It's already here for us. There's nothing we need to do for God's justice. It's already here for us in the form of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is God's justice for us, because the Holy Spirit is able to view time from the beginning to the end all at once. And it knows exactly how it ends. It knows how it began. It knows how it ends. And it knows this as a fact right now. So there's nothing we need to do in order for this sovereign remedy, God's justice, God's final judgment, to be available for us right now, as it is. As it is, as this day is, God's justice is totally available to everyone. As it is, God's justice, this very day as it is, God's justice is totally available to everyone. This world, God's justice is totally available to this world as it is right now. Maybe I said it so good it knocked me out the first time. God's justice is totally available to this moment as it is. God's justice is totally available to this planet just as it is. God's justice is totally available to this universe right now as it is. God's perfect justice is totally available to this place as it is. God's perfect justice is totally available to this moment, just as it is. God's justice is here now. God's justice is here now. God's justice is here now in this universe. God's justice is here now in this world. God's justice is here now in this day. God's justice is here now in this moment. God's justice is here now, always and forever. God's justice is here now in this instant, as it is. God's perfect justice is here in this instant, as it is. God's perfect justice is here in the past, as it is. God's perfect justice is here in the present as it is. God's perfect justice is here in the future as it is. God's perfect justice is in the past, present, and future as it is.